Hi guys, really hoping somebody can help with this. This was just found this crawling across the glass up the about halfway up. It's like a slug, but it's got tentacles absolutely all over it. I mean it's probably inch and a half long. I've never seen it before. I've absolutely no idea what it is. So if anyone can tell me what one of those is, I'd be very interested. I've never seen anything like that in photos before. I think it's probably a greeny tinge to its tentacles, if that's what they are. It's just a weird looking thing. Yeah, any ideas what that is, guys? Please let me know.